Get that.
So this guy.
Yeah, here's shit.
So this guy has a portable AC. A portable home AC, house AC in the bathroom. Do you think he's just too cheap to put in the AC?
No, well, it takes some carpentry to do that, the curvature of the back window.
And what is he like, where's the power? Like, where does he plug it?
He's got like an inverter inside, probably runs an extension cord. But yeah.